Today, we are going to be entering Pony's Nightmare. Now, let me just say one thing. This nightmare is probably darker than you think. That is why in today's video, we are going to check them all out. We got darkness, we got secrets, we got monsters, we got
and a bunch more.
Also, you start with Calixo. Go get yourself some Robux. Ow! What? So this is the place, huh? This is Pony's Nightmare. Now, I don't know why, but guys, it sounds really familiar. And the only way you can know this is a nightmare is the fact that there is literally fire in the rain. What? Okay, now one of you guys commented in the comment section down below and told me that I would be able to access Pony's Nightmare by playing this secret game. Which is why today, guys, we are here. But for some reason, we're not on here yet. That's right, so I'm guessing we should actually try and explore this beautiful map. And the first thing that I literally just noticed is, well, a couple of little letters on the floor. Zizzy begins to die and it all starts to get so sombre. What? What does that even mean? If you see such a black screen, it means that it is slowly ending. It is not real. It's just a dream that will end. When what? Oh. This game doesn't even make any sense. Okay, well, maybe if we do a little bit more exploring, we can find out what is truly going on inside of Pony's Nightmare. And I've just noticed that I actually have a lamp, ladies and gentlemen. That's right, and now I should be able to see a little bit more inside of this game. So, what is this little thing? What? Okay, I picked it up, whatever it is. It was some sort of fireball, but I'm really not too sure what it was. Anyways, so far, apart from the fireballs on the ground, I don't really see anything else. In fact, I don't even think I need this torch, guys. It's really not doing much inside of this game. Hmm? Ladies and gentlemen, that right there looks like Pony, but I don't know what Pony is just doing standing outside. Please don't tell me this is gonna jump scare me. I really don't want to get jump scared. Okay, so I'm gonna walk over to Pony right now and see what Pony is up to. What's up, Pony? Look at this guy standing out in the rain. Oh, wait, he looks a little bit sad. Let me get the lamp out right now so we can see why he's so sad. Oh. Okay, so guys, I have no idea what is going on, but it looks like Pony is paying his respects right now to Zizzy, which is kind of sad, to be honest, guys. I really don't want Zizzy to die. I mean, how are they going to bring her back into Piggy? I hope not as a bot, ladies and gentlemen, because if they bring Zizzy back as a bot, I will give Minitoon the left-right goodnight. Yeah, or something like that. Okay, well, I'm pretty sure we've seen everything that there is to see here. Wait a minute. Maybe if I touch the rose, I get an achievement. Huh? Nope. I'm king of the castle. Ha ha. Loser. Loser. Okay, well, I think I need to get down from here because this is actually incredibly disrespectful to Zizzy. Okay, so earlier on, I actually did notice that there was this tiny little hammer down here. So let's pick this up and let's break our way inside of this incredibly creepy building, guys. What is going on in here? This is so sad. Oh, Pony. I feel so bad for him. Oh, wow. You can really play the keys. Do you mind if I have a go? Okay, yeah, I probably won't do that again. I'm sorry. Anyways, I just noticed that Piggy is over here looking incredibly sad. Don't worry, George. Zizzy will be fine. Okay, so guys, it looks like we must complete the map to get deeper into Pony's Nightmare. That's right, and I must collect 10 pieces of memory to get inside of this part of the map. Which I'm pretty sure are those fireballs all around the map. So if my calculations are correct, I believe I collected 10. But before I do that, can I just... Oh, wait a minute. We found another secret room with a blue key, I think, on the other side. So let's take this key right here like that. Look, and let's go take it over to here to where I saw the blue key needed to be used. And yeah, it looks like there is something here. Wait, what is this? Oh, okay, I just got a gold key from that chest. I think I'm supposed to use that on here, and then this will give me a key to get out of here, right? That was a really weird part of the map. This is really creepy, guys. Okay, guys, I literally have no idea what is going on, but it looks like there's nothing else inside of here, so I think we're gonna go through this portal now and get teleported back to the main part of the map, which is hopefully where we need to be? Seriously, what is going on? Am I just like a complete noob at this point? Okay, so I just had to quickly hop out of Pony's Nightmare. And now I've hopped back into Pony's Nightmare. So yep, this is perfect. Let's go through the dark green door. Okay, so it looks like we still got another one of these rooms. And it's gonna give us a wrench, which we just have to use straight over there. And now, again, another one of these rooms with this weird little chest thing. And yep, let's use the red key. Okay, seriously? How long is this going to go on for? I'm actually running out of inventory slots. Wait, what is that? Okay, well, that's not too bad. I mean, it could have been way creepier. The fact there is a shadow Mr. P inside of Pony's Nightmare is still kind of weird, guys. So let's just check out around here as well. And it looks like the coast is clear. Okay, this is so weird. I'm literally just doing the same thing over and over again. I'm starting to get a little bit confused. Oh, oh my goodness, it's Zizzy Sword! And wait, is that Ghost Bunny? Whoa, nah. I am not messing about with no ghost today. Nope, no chance. This is literally so creepy. I don't even want to go in that room because if you guys look right there, there's a flipping Ghost Bunny. Okay, well, I'm hoping that if I literally just sneak over here around the side, she doesn't try and kill me. And yeah, it looks like she's not going to move at all. So let's see if we can grab this sword. No, we can't. Oh, wait, that's the final piece of memory that we need in order to be able to complete the game. Yes! Subscribe to my channel. Okay, well, shout outs to that guy's channel for making this game. Oh, guys, there's another piece of memory. Wait, bad ending? No! I don't want the bad ending. What do you mean bad ending? Are you kidding me? I want a good ending. All right, so now it looks like something is going on over here. And it looks like a mysterious figure which appears to be Mousy. So let's talk to her. Remember, the password can be presented as a thing. Okay. Are you actually kidding me? Wait, do I need another key? Is that the gray key, guys? Okay, I think I need to get the gray key. Now, my calculations are correct. That is where the gray key was hiding. So yeah, let's come through here and let's try and use the gray key on one of these doors. Okay, so it didn't work on that door, and it didn't work on that door either. Okay, so I literally just redid everything that I did before, and now I got the main ending. What? Okay, but the important thing is now I have a badge, which means if I go into the game again, I should be able to get the secret part of the map. Okay, well, guys, I'm not sure if I'm just being really stupid or, if the game doesn't work properly. That's right. First of all, I'm pretty sure that I need to get a secret ending, maybe, to get inside of here. But, well, I don't know how to get the secret ending, guys. Oh, wow. You look at that, ladies and gentlemen. We managed to noclip in, which means we can really see what is going on inside of here. Demon Mr. P. Ghost Mousy. What else have we got? Demon Mrs. P. I didn't even see her! Custom characters, you must have teeth to enter here. That's right, we got Willow Father, Willow Mother, Willow Wolf. More memory for some reason. I don't know why. And I think that's it in this part. This was really hard to get into, guys. We also have a ghost doggy inside of here somewhere. We've got ourselves Angel Mrs. P and some of the more normal skins again, guys. I was just hoping to see something a little unique. You guys know I love skins. Anyways, now I know I can noclip inside of this game. I think it's time for us to go right now and check out what's behind the memory part of this game. Okay, now, guys, it is important that to get through this door, we're gonna do some key press action. So, yeah, don't tell anybody about this. Wait, what is this? What is going on? It's like a big black dark room, guys. I am so confused. Is this it? No! Not this guy again! Okay, you know what? Let me just do this. I've gotta beat the final boss because, well, I guess this is how we escape Pony's Nightmare. So, yeah, I guess we literally just jump over these like parkour, like this, and then we climb up here. Is this literally the boss? I am so confused. Don't tell me that was the boss. Are you serious? Oh! The only thing is, as many of you guys know, I suck at parkour, ladies and gentlemen. What happened there? I thought I died. Oh my, are you kidding me? How many levels of this map are there? I'm seriously just trying to complete this as fast as possible. Okay, now I don't know why they would put these things on here like that, because that is just gonna make it so hard to parkour and defeat the final boss. Oh my goodness. Seriously, that roof is so trying to mess me up. Okay, and just take our time without dying like this. And yeah, this is where things might get a little bit tricky, because green is a black color. This side is sticky. I don't like the color green. It used to be my favorite color, but now my favorite color is blue. Oh. Ha! I'm sorry that I was your nightmare. I'm sorry now. I have to get punished. I still have some strength. I open the escape portal, but only for you. I stay. You think you're gonna stay with the Infinity Stones? You're flipping around. You know what? I'm getting out of here. Whatever. I think this is made by somebody who's Spanish or something. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there is two videos on the screen right now. This one is the nightmare. This one is a beautiful dream. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye!